This is a story of another inventor who died before his ideas were completely understood or accepted by scientists and society. For more than 30 years, Lester Hendershot worked on an over-unity device that was thought to be tapping into a magnetic force field. Interestingly, Hendershot seemed to be the only person capable of activating it, but was unable to provide a satisfactory scientific explanation for why his creation worked. Nevertheless, the fuel-less generator was demonstrated many times from 1928 to 1960, and its validity was attested to be by several witnesses, including Charles Lindbergh. Now click the link below at the description box to get more information.